Our last composer tonight is the youngest. Pavel Karamanov was born in 1970, and the piece that we'll hear was written about 5 years ago. It's the most recent piece. And it's a gorgeous piece, minimalistic piece, about the city of Moscow, where he now lives. And it's called The City I Love and Hate. And many Russians, I have to say, have the same feeling about the capital of Russia. It's one of the most beautiful cities of the world. Fantastic people live there. We all adore the atmosphere and the architecture and the art scene. But when you come from abroad, you see a huge difference between that city and everything else you can experience outside of Russia. And I would like to read the composer's, Pavel Karmanov's, words about this piece. It is about my city, Moscow, where I've lived for almost 40 years. He's from Siberia, but he studied in Moscow. I love this place, but each time I return to it from other places, I hate it for the suffocating smog, for the snow black from dirt and chemicals, for the grim faces of passerby, and for the fact that the changes in its external appearance are not always for the better. Soon, this feeling passes, and I once more start enjoying the architecture, friends, and time with my family. Again, I love Moscow for what it is. You'll hear all of this in this music. However, the composer sent us a movie that he filmed himself from a window of his car about Moscow, the way he sees it. If you stay long enough with us, you will see the Kremlin and the beautiful images that we all know, but you'll also see the ugliness that Karamanov is trying to represent through this music. This is a difficult city to live in, but this is one of the most gorgeous places on earth. You can close your eyes. You don't have to watch this video. Just listen to this beautiful piece of music.
Thank you.